as Thornton comes to center. Cuts across the line. Looking against Tanev. Banks it off the backboards. Hurdle there. They score! Luongo, I believe, knocked it into his own net. Joe Thornton.
Home ice advantage. That is about as freaky as they're going to come. That will make every highlight reel there is to make. Wow. I don't think I've seen a stretch.
As the Canucks try and get something going here, down early. Play to the front of the net, and they score! Brad Richardson left all alone, and the Canucks tie it up. Along the boards to Braun. He'll flip it up through center, looking for Marleau, and that almost worked. Had Tanev not made that nice play, Marleau would have been home free. And Vancouver scores, and it's Mike Santarelli, and the Canucks have taken the lead. Playing in just his sixth game this year, coming off injury, picks up his first point of the season. Now Shepherd. He scores! Off the draw, Marleau. The one-timer, and a stick save by Luongo. Back to the net. Couture shot, block. Couture shot, block. Another shot, wide by Boyle. Couture shot, saved or tipped. And Logan Couture firing at will here against the Canuck net. They finally clear it down.
There's a little hesitation.
Here's a giveaway by Demers. Burrows to the net. They score! 3-2 Vancouver. Chris Higgins puts it up top. By this time in the first, it was already 1-1 as that puck goes through the crease, back out to the blue line, and they score! It's Kevin Bieksa with the shot, and it's 4-2.
I think Zach Cassian might have touched
to Patrick Marleau. We're underway here with the third period. Canucks trying to get back on track here. They've lost three in a row. And Braun's shot gets through to Luongo, but a glove save, and he holds it.
Well, here's an opportunity for the Sharks to get back in this game.
Pavelski, and it deflects to the front of the net. A backhand shot, a rebound try. Marleau pulls it back out, tries to shove it back to the net, but it's blocked. Stewart gets it in. Tanev for Vancouver against Couture. Now Thornton out to Stewart. Shot saved by Luongo. Play continues as Bieksa slaps it around. Not out. Pavlat in front. Cleared away by Archibald. Now Pavlat back to the point for Wingle. He'll wrist it through, but a clear look for Luongo, who covers.